Sarvebhyo Namaha. Here are some of the details for Level 2 exam for the Subhashitam Sanskritam course being conducted by IIT Roorkee Sanskrit Club and Sanskrita Bharati. Dates. The link for the questions will be sent out on August 29th morning, and you have to submit your answers by August 30th midnight Indian Standard Time. Questions will be of similar type as they were for the Level 1 exam. First set of questions will be where the question itself will be written and you have to pick the right answer from the multiple choices given. Second type will be where you will have to listen to the audio file, the link of which will be carried in the form. It will be a story and then there will be questions asked. You have to pick the right answer again from the multiple choices that were given corresponding to those questions. Final section will be where you will have to read the question that will be there in the paper and you have to audio record your answers and upload the file as it was there with the Level 1 exam. Marking system also pretty much stays the same. 100 marks total. 80 marks are for multiple choice questions where you will be picking the right answer. And 20 marks will be for sending out the answers as audio recording. Overall, the pattern of the paper will be on similar lines that you have been getting as quizzes or practice questions at the end of every class. And also similar to how the Level 1 exam was. Definitely you will enjoy solving it. So do take the exam. Note that there will not be any filtering on moving all to Level 3 based on Level 2 exam appearance or performance. The entire Level 2 batch will be able to move on to Level 3. There is no pass-fail concept per se for the Level 2 test as an entry criteria for Level 3. Bridge course will be organized for those who are finding Level 2 little difficult and or who have scored relatively less in the Level 2 exam. So, this will give you an opportunity to speed up and start participating actively, prepare yourself for the Level 3 course. So you may be wondering as to why I need Level 2 test at all. It's a good question. This will pretty much kind of help you measure yourself on how your learning is progressing. Also, for Level 2 exam, those who appear for the exam will be getting certificate about appearance. It will not be specifying any grade or marks or anything. Please note that only those who appear for the exam and get minimum 40 marks will be eligible for the certificate. Your performance here will also accrue towards the final level 5 performance evaluation. So at the end of all the levels, there will be the final assessment and some credits from your performance in the previous exams will be accounted for in the final assessment. So this will help you there as well. But yeah, just to clarify again, there is not going to be any filtering in participation for Level 3 based on Level 2 exam. So yeah, this is pretty much it. If you have any queries, you can always feel free to reach out to us, drop an email to the IIT Roorkee Sanskrit Club email ID that you should be having. So all the very, very best. Shubham Bhuyat. Dhanyavadah.